we can't thank Betsy enough for taking our girl and teaching her how to come and sit and place and heal and just generally be a much more rounded pet for our family.
So thank you, Betsy. We appreciate it. And I was also trained to obey neither. So I knew something too. So.